As a 1Woodbury High School graduate, lifetime Orange County resident, and the owner of a local business, Finnegan's Pub, I have an honest assessment of Woodbury's point of view. I'm also a volunteer fireman in Woodbury, and I see people, often at the worst time in their life. I'm privileged to be part of making a difference. This is my home. This is where I've chosen to build my family and my business. I'm Tim Finnegan, and I'm running for town council.
I sometimes think of the phrase, it takes a village. It makes me think of our Woodbury. When I first moved here 11 years ago, I knew I had found my home. There was a warmth and friendliness in the people I met at Jay's, around town, and in the schools. Friendships developed that I have today and thankful for each and every one. I see my children growing up here. I envision how we can help the community evolve by helping others, helping our businesses. I met like-minded people, and we began to create community projects like the Savory Grill, Jay's Market Cleanup, and painting. We celebrated our community with St. Patrick's Day, St. Valentine's Day, spread love around town. The first annual Christmas tree lighting, town decorating, and our lighted car parade and video. I organized the Emily McKay Memorial Bench and 9/11 planting to recognize a very important person in the life of our town, Emily McKay. Arranged to clean up the Cemetery of the Highlands Abandoned Cemetery and Monroe Cemetery Gravestone Preservation to honor members of the community from generations past, a special project to me and my family. The Cinco de Mayo celebration in Central Valley, senior tea party at Rushmore State, our car show, and of course, kickball for a cause, a fundraiser to contribute to our ambulance corps, food pantry, and animal shelter. It's been a busy couple of years, though I feel a great deal has been accomplished, helping families and businesses weather COVID pandemic and much more. And I do have an agenda. I have an undying love for this town. I see my five children as the next generation in Woodbury. I'm inspired to help the town as it grows, yet keeping that small town atmosphere. And that's why I'm running for town council.
I have lived in Woodbury for 18 years. My first few months living here was an awakening. I was introduced to very genuine people and made friendships easily. There's a vitality to our community. People are busy, but never too busy to offer a kind word or a smile in passing. Through my volunteerism at St. Pat's and the fire department, I have had the privilege to interact with our community. I'm familiar with the pulse of our fellow residents, their thoughts, their opinions, and sentiment. I'm Anthony Spagna, and I'm running for town supervisor.